You can select a target or a movement instruction and press F3 to modify the target position. You can teach a new position or enter new coordinates.